You've already cranked out the hard work of recording your audio and videos, and now you're left with all of the files that need to be transcribed or subtitled. Trust me, I know it can be a tedious and time-consuming process, which is why I'm excited to bring you a tool that will take the work off of your hands. Stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's good, Sumolings? Vanessa here with AppSumo, and I cannot wait to tell you about HappyScribe, a tool that transcribes your audio content and subtitles your video in minutes. If you've ever endured the frustration of manually transcribing an audio file, then this is the deal for you. But before we dive in, make sure that you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel, where we bring you tips on how to grow your business and, of course, the hottest deals on the hottest software. All right, let's dive in. On the HappyScribe dashboard, you'll see a list of your projects front and center. The red icons indicate transcripts, and the light blue icons indicate subtitles. Let's start by creating a transcript. The first thing you'll need to do is click Upload a New File and hit Transcription. From there, you'll select your file and language, and then we wait. Depending on the file size, while HappyScribe is hard at work, you can kick up your feet, grab a snack, or even take a power nap. In the case of our video though, which is only a couple of minutes long, HappyScribe will have the transcript ready in a snap. See? All done. Let's check out the results. When you press play, the text will light up along with the video, so you never lose track of where you are in the transcript. Feel free to make edits to the text, create new paragraphs, add speaker names, highlight sections, and even leave comments. You can also change the playback speed and click to wherever you want in the video timeline. You can even get an extra eye on your work with the proofreading helper. Simply toggle it on to help you identify any places where the algorithm may have gone awry. The words in red indicate which ones may have been transcribed incorrectly, so you can give it a second look. Once you're happy with the transcript, just hit export. You have a variety of file types to choose from, and you can even download the transcript with the comments and highlights on it. All right, next up, let's do subtitles. The process begins exactly the same. Once HappyScribe finishes up the subtitles, you'll head to the subtitle generator, which is divided into three parts. You've got the original video, the subtitles, and a timeline. Just like the transcript, you can make manual edits to the subtitles. You can also change up how the subtitles appear on your video by editing the font size, color, text, background, and position. Once you're satisfied with the finished product, you have the option to download the SRT file, which can then be uploaded to another video software, or download the video with the subtitles burned onto them. And it's all done in minutes. The last thing I want to show you is the My Vocabulary tab, which you can find in the upper right-hand corner. Here, you can create a custom vocabulary to define any words that might be specific to your company so that HappyScribe learns them. This could be a term or a name that the algorithm might struggle to transcribe on its own. Then, the next time you upload a file, simply toggle the My Vocabulary option to ensure the words added to your vocabulary will be recognized and transcribed with even more accuracy. Sumolings, this is an awesome way to up your SEO rankings and audience reach with searchable content that complements your audio and visuals. Plus, it's a major time saver. Get accurate transcripts and subtitles in minutes with HappyScribe. Trust me, I... like anything else I need to turn on in the office. And I cannot wait to tell you about how... The red icons indicate transcripts, and the red, nope, I already said red. Rankings and audio reach, nope, not audio reach, audience.